Your Excellency the Chairman, Excellencies, Mr. Howlin Zhao, the Secretary General Elect of the ITU, heads of delegations, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Government of the Republic of Uganda, I thank you for this opportunity to address the ITU Plenipotentiary Conference of 2018. Mr. Chairman, I wish to congratulate you and thank the Government of the People of the United Arab Emirates for hosting this conference. Please do convey our appreciation for all courtesies extended to us since our arrival. I take this opportunity to commend Howlin Zhao and his staff in the ITU Secretariat for their valuable contribution in ensuring the success of this conference. Mr. Chairman and Your Excellencies, as we jointly strive to achieve global sustainable development for everyone through an interconnected world, Uganda recognizes connectivity, inclusiveness, collaboration, and human-centric innovation as critical to this effort. We cherish the role of ITU in this endeavor. We are committed to maintaining the integrity and effectiveness of the ITU and to the realization of its goals. At the national level, Uganda has identified the development of ICTs as critical enablers for the transformation of the country to middle-income status. To this end, the government has developed a Digital Uganda vision for the country, a national broadband policy, universal access and service guidelines aimed at addressing the digital divide. We have also established a series of programs, including a national ICT innovation support fund for the youth innovators. 79% of Uganda's population has broadband coverage. It has been achieved in a country where 84% of the people live in rural areas and 54% are aged below 18 years. We now seek to extend broadband coverage to the rest of the country, while improving affordability, reliability, confidence in and uptake of these services. In this, we are ensuring we leave no one behind, including persons with special needs. We are specifically committed to digitizing all government processes with the cardinal aim of increasing access to services to the citizens. Before I conclude, Mr. Chairman and distinguished heads of delegations, I wish to remind and request you of my government's request to support Uganda's candidature for re-election to the ITU Council representing Region D and for its candidate, Mr. Simon Bugaba, for the Radio Regulations Bureau, RRB. Our quest is to enrich the diversity of the ITU governance deliberations, drawing from our experience in ICT development, what we attribute to our engagements with the ITU over the years. We pledge to work with you, Mr. Chairman, and all other delegations towards achieving a successful conference. I would like to take this opportunity to wish all delegates fruitful deliberations in the coming 2 weeks and to invite the delegates of Uganda's reception this evening at the Sheikh Rashid Hall A at the Convention Center. For God and my country, thank you so much. Shukran, spasiba, shishe, gracias, merci beaucoup, teşekkür, arigato, for friends from Japan. Thank you so much.